I think everything that I've experienced the past 4 years has contributed to that. I'd like to start with my parents for always pushing me to be beyond what I can do. They've been there for me when I've had tough times. They've been there to support me in my positive moments.
Teachers and staff here who really care for you and like your successes, so that like I want to make them proud, just like I want to make my parents proud.
I think it was a combination of a lot of things, but really I think what pushed me over the edge was the rigorous academics here at Bishop McCort, because with all of the teachers constantly pushing me to achieve my best and to, you know, look further into myself to see what I could do, it really helped me to become the best version of myself that I could.
At McCort, we definitely strive for academic excellence, so that definitely, it definitely drove me to be better in the classroom.
Like I said, the teachers here are top notch, but a lot of it is just my internal drive. After my brain surgeries, as I was about to enter the second surgery, I told myself that if I made it to the other side, nothing was gonna stop me.
It kind of stems from my childhood. I struggled with ADHD, so that kind of put me behind. And so I was always trying to push myself ahead.
I think I've always had sort of a personal drive and determination. I've always been pretty ambitious just to do my best, with balance, of course.
The environment here at McCort with all my teachers, they're very, not only strong in the education they provide, but they're also very supporting, very understanding, good to relate to. And then my friends here have been some of the best friends I've ever made in my life, and I'll cherish them forever. All of them have contributed to helping me be the person I am today.